Time for lesson number two. Who's ready to cheat death?
Sure, why not? Look out, Long Beach. Here comes the freckled and the furious.
This is so cool of you, Mr. Iglesias.
You know what? Give that box truck on the right a little bit more room.
Your right or my right?
We're facing the same direction.
Damn straight, facing the future together.
Yeah, hopefully the future has more than 10 minutes left in it, okay? Careful!
You know what I like about you, Mr. Iglesias?
Besides my registered motor vehicle?
You're always willing to sacrifice for us.
Yeah, but not willing to make the biggest sacrifice, so move.
I know how much your sweet ride means to you, so you letting me do this is a big deal. Every dad, I mean, teacher, should sacrifice for their kids the way you do.
You're right about that. Every teacher and dad sure should.
I have a favor to ask.
Yeah. What?
Can I borrow this bad boy for my driving test?
So you wanna borrow my bus and drive it without me in it?
I don't think they let me take the test on foot. What do you say?
Okay. But first, I have a favor to ask of you. I know I'm gonna regret this, but as soon as the light turns green, get on the freeway.
Woo, road trip, Vegas, baby!
Windows down, wind in my hair. I've never felt so alive.
We were in rush hour traffic on the freeway.
We barely hit 20.
Yeah, but I hit 30 on the exit ramp, and that was without racing gloves.